Hello everyone, I hope you're doing well. Things should start here in the momentarily. In just a little bit. No. Alrighty, I shall. Thank you. Yeah, it actually is. I was thinking about doing a different song, but I was like, let me get this one for the opening, and let me get this one for the... in case I need to go take a break for a second. And then it was like, I was like, oh, no, this one. This one is the one. Hey, teacher. How you doing? This is the one that I must play. It does sound very reminiscent of one that I should play while making pixel art. It's very much pixel worthy. Just chilling. Very good. Let me start here in a second. Have you played Shovel Knight before, T-Chomp? I did, but didn't finish it. Okay. I guess we'll see. Apparently it has a lot of DLC bars. But I did buy the whole thing, I guess, but I don't know. Depending on how short or long the game is, I may or may not do them all in one go. I can't hear the song anyway, so I don't know what I'm trying to sing it for. I wish I could, but it doesn't allow me to. Hopefully. Well, I guess except for me, I have also not touched it. But I guess if T-Chomp is everyone and their mom, then yes, that is a true statement. Okay, we are almost done. Almost almost put Hollow Knight in that Shovel Knight. I did do Hollow Knight a very long time ago, but I'm still editing those. I am not the standard for the solution, or the So I'm feeling pretty good. today, or at least at the moment. I wasn't a little bit ago, but it wasn't like horrible. But if I feel like I need to stop, I can always stop. It's a nice day. Just, it's not that big of a deal. And it's time for the relaxing. No, you want to update now? Of course you do. I need, I don't need this anymore. Actually, hopefully my controller doesn't work weird with this game. Finish our upload for the day. Feel like I shouldn't add too many FX to this one. If is FX like effects? Only just now. I'm only just not getting the joke. Yeah, the random updates always out of the blue. No, open on this side. Don't open on that side. Okay. It's honestly kind of loud. Let me see. It stops like the other one does. Let me turn it down a little bit. Okay. I think the music might be... It might have. Sorry if the two songs are overlapping each other. Well, there's that. But I don't hear the music anymore. Alrighty. Let me see. Why? What are you doing? Steam. I think I'm gonna try Baldur's Gate. What do you think about that game? I don't know if I know what that is, to be honest. Baldur's Gate. Oh, so I have to change the executable, whatever that's called. I see. Here we go. Okay. I didn't know they were different like that. Sorry, I'm a... Darn, it's so hard to... that's so annoying. Steam is so annoying. Sometimes, I mean, a little bit more. Yeah, maybe around there. Okay, very good then. It's very upbeat, so it's kind of loud. I couldn't adjust the volume all at the same time, all around. But okay, it's time for the Hollow Knight. Finally. Getting into this game after such a long time. What does it say? It was out in 2014. It's almost been 10 years. Did you... do you have a way of checking your audio midstream? Always a bad habit of mine not to check. I can on my phone. I guess I can see. I'm sorry, you're gonna be hearing it twice for a second, but I need to figure out if my voice... Okay, la 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 la. Okay, it's actually really hard to figure out if the volume is good. Oh yeah, there were two going at the same time. Yeah, the introduction music, I forgot to turn it off. But how does it sound right now? Here, let me turn it down for myself for a second, because it's still loud for me. Like, good gracious. I don't like how Steam turns off the thing, so I can't hear it. So it needs to be a bit louder. Thank you for helping me out. I didn't have this issue, because Outer Wilds is, Outer Wilds didn't really have a lot of music, so it wasn't something I had to be concerned with all that much. But here, let me see. I can turn it up some then. I don't know where I had it at last time. But here, let me actually open up this. Sorry for taking for... Well, it doesn't really matter, but it has to be done, so. Oh well. Let me actually open it up and make sure it sounds all right in a different tab. Honestly, don't know. This is actually kind of hard to do. I had to do this before. It is at the... Okay, so how is the balance right now, just at this very moment in time, if anyone is there? Man, that's kind of hard. I can't figure that out since Steam just closes itself, doesn't want to be open. I hate this. Is there like no solution? I've tried looking. I tried looking before. Okay. This is so weird. It is so bouncy. Yeah. Last time I didn't have to worry about it because Outer Wilds didn't really have any music. So I didn't actually have to worry about it too much. Yeah, but Steam, like, I feel like there should be an obvious solution to this problem. Oh, it started over. Okay. I guess from now on I'll just change, maybe there's in-game audio, and I'll just change that if it needs to be changed, and I'll just end up looking back at the stream, I guess, and seeing for myself at that point, see if it's good. But if anyone notices during it, you can let me know and I'll try to change it. Well, if Steam just didn't allow the game to close, that would be good. Like, if Steam just kept the game open, I wouldn't have to do that. Because I have the slider. All I have to do is slide it to what I hear, but instead I have to click off, then slide it, and then click on again and see if it slid to where I wanted it to. And if it didn't, I had to do it again. So it's just annoying. But anyways, let us get started then. Finally, the Shovel Knight. I am ready and prepared. It's been a game, I think, that's been out since 2014, so that's almost been like 10 years. So that's pretty cool. I am ready to see what, let's see what the options say. Video, we can increase, wait, what is it? We can do stuff with a video? Okay. Feats, showdown, like maybe multiplayer? I guess we'll see, but we're starting now. Oh, we can just pick. Oh, this is kind of reminds me of, what do you call? What, I played it some time ago. Blaster Master, just because of this old style of having this many saves. And we're gonna go with the, oh, I'm looking forward to this guy. Spectre of Torment. I'm looking forward to him because I think that's the first song I heard. What was the song called? The first song I heard was, I think, one of the songs from this person's chapter. And A Cargo of Fenaries, I think. But yeah. All right, it's finally time. Dig your way through the main storyline. Shovel of Hope. Register your name, Des. I guess we'll just do. I don't know, it could be. Wait, let's just do this. Enter body swap mode. Before you begin, would you like to swap the bodies of the characters in the main cast? No, you can perform this action anytime in the pause menu. Body swap. I don't know what that means. Wait, I don't know what that meant. No. All right, you know what? I don't know. Let me just, instead, I don't really know. I am given a lot of information at one time. It's probably very simple, but my brain does not care to. No, not the sound. It's just, we'll just do no and just keep it the same, and we'll do what my old Link name was. When I have to play with Link, I would just use Sane because it was from a story that I made up a long time ago. All right, long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. Look at all that cash. I burn it. Shield Hero? But their travels together ended at the Tower of Fate when the cursed amulet, something about terrible. When Shovel Knight awoke, the tower was sealed and no! Like already? We don't get to save them? Time to go to the farm. A life of solitude. But without champions, the land was seized by a vile power, the Enchantress and her order of no quarrel. What? Now the tower is unsealed and the devastation looms. A new adventure is about to begin. Well, you bet it is. Let's get shoveling. All right, let's go. All right, cool. All right. So for people who have played this on a level of like 1 to 10, 1 being not hard, 10 being hard, like the hardest. How would you say the difficulty is in this game? How difficult was it for you? Okay, I'm glad I can do directional down. It's not hard. I am out here digging. I love the sprite work. Sprite work is wonderful. Let me get that block up there. It wouldn't be me if I didn't do everything. Ooh. Look at all the... Well, I'll burn it all later. Alright, cave. Ooh, yeah. I like this sprite work. Look at that castle in Castlevania over there. Yeah. We are going to a castle, right? I wish I paid attention, but we have to stop the Enchantress' stuff. Very good. I'm glad I can do diagonal down and I don't have to... Yeah. Ooh. I guess that's a save point. Boss? There's six. There's just six bosses. I've been in a hard Castlevania mood lately. I hope I can stream this weekend. Oh, okay, cool. I have not played a Castlevania yet. I have seen some of, playing of it. But I have not played any of them myself. I am curious, though, just because of how... Oh! The genre? Wait! What do you mean? I guess that yeah. If it protects me, I'm good anyway. And how much life? Okay. I can hit people with the skulls. They let me know this. Very good. Level design. We are digging. It's like this place was made for us. Oh, what? Slime. Pretty tough platformers. Yeah, I bet. From what I've seen, definitely. Oh, you're trying to do the shanky shaky on me. Left or right? We went left. Good idea. Are you gonna stand up? No. Music note? There was no noticeable change. You should probably start again with one. I didn't see before if you had played it on there. Oh. I saw some of the near stuff. But I know that was like a while ago. I am guessing I know all of the controls at this point. Hey. No. Oh, these songs are gonna get stuck in my head. Okay. Maybe that thing. What does that do? What do you do? Uh oh. I've done this. Oh, okay. Oh, a bird, chicken. The skelly tried to get you with the Zelda 2 maneuver. I'm ready to go back to Zelda 2 and try again. I am confident. To try it again. I got a new spark from watching a Zelda 2 retrospective, so I was like, I'm gonna try again. Not that they were praising it, but I like when things are difficult. But even though it's very archaic, I haven't made any videos on it. Here the games are rough. I got you. I probably could have used that as a stepping stool. Now I have to wait for it to come back around. Go! Aha! What? I am pretty agile. See, I am pretty agile. Wait! Oh my gosh. Okay. The game devs. It's definitely old and unforgiving, to be honest. I wish I'd get the time to get used to it. I probably won't have... Oh, so it was a ladder. I want to see where it goes. Hopefully it doesn't continue. I hate when they do that. Hey, wait. you haven't, you don't know I've played Hollow Knight. I know how to space, sort of. These have knockback. No, no. Huh? Hold on. There's no way. Oh, gosh. You don't know what I've done. What the? Carrot? Very good. We have 4 points of life. Oh, okay. We just get tons of moolah. I wonder what the point of it is. What is up, popcorn? Yeah, these songs are gonna get stuck in my head. I'll probably like all of them by the time. But I know- uh-oh. Wait, are you guys gonna go back down, or are you just gonna stay there? Very good. Oh, so this was the way that wasn't- okay, I see. Thank you. Will it stay? Okay, so it does stay that way as long as I'm in the air. I don't have to keep holding down. That is very nice to know. I am glad- oh, I was over here thinking. So for this, what would you call this game? We were talking the other day about like what we would call Mega Man Battle Network. Oh, what the? What we would call Mega Man Battle Network, like if we could, oh, so I just have to not, I either have to not worry about them at all, or I can just bounce on them. Oh, again. He's gonna move over that hole, so you gotta be careful around those parts. Oh, it's all falling down. That's so unfortunate. I don't know if falling down there means stuff. I guess I'll never know. Let's see. Okay, so it is death. I will never know, but. Did the song change? No, it just might be the beginning. We're finally getting back to it. That was unfortunate, but that's okay. Oh my gosh. He's gonna croak over. Okay. They wouldn't give it to me. Very good, that's fine. No! You're. Okay, I see. And my footsies was almost off on that. Oh, wait. Thank you. If they ever make another Battle Network game, I always figured it wouldn't be about Mega Man, even if he was in the game. Oh, yeah, I see what you mean. But what about, like, oh, I didn't even finish my thought. What would you call, we were talking about what you would call the genre of a Mega Man Battle Network game, like a, I don't know, like a RPG, but like it's like a card game, but you use those cards in real time combat. We're talking about that. I was thinking about what this game, it's probably, this one's an action platformer, I guess. But I wonder if, this isn't really a Metroidvania though, is it? This is kind of more like a Mega Man game, I think. Yu-Gi-Oh! A CRPG action card role-playing game? Ah, that's not actually bad. That's not actually bad. Action card role-playing game. Yeah, that's not too bad. I think that was simpler than what we were saying the other day. Black Knight, I knew you would show your face sooner or later. You Cerulean coward? A Cerulean? What are these slang? Turn back, Shovel Knight. There's nothing here for you anymore. Well, I was in solitude, but now I have to come out. A card battle RPG, since card battle is already a genre. Oh, I didn't know it was. But there, what do other card battles consist of, though? Like, is it like when you use it in live action time like Battle Network, or is it just saying that it's a card battle because it's with cards? If it is, then that means we can make a new name for it, because Battle Network wouldn't be the same as that. Your time away has dulled your senses. Can't you see? This entire valley has been conquered by the Enchantress, and her invincible knights of the Order No Quarter. I love this name. Stand between you and the tower. But none of that matters, because anyone after the Enchantress has to go through me. Steal my thy shovel. Okay. Oh, you're... Well, very good. Oh, it's just showing the boss. Oh, okay, I see. You don't know me. Not like I do. I see. You're missing. I can do that too. Okay, I can't do it like that. Oh, ooh. I am somewhat dodging. Ah, I almost got it. The spacing. Ooh. Oh, he just went up to me. He wasn't trying to juke me that time. Oh, he's coming at me. Don't be playing. He gets the shovel out faster than I do. What's up? Ooh, I can hit it back? That's insane. Oh, got him. Very good. Oh, he still got me first. That's so unfortunate. Ah, he still gets me first. All right, let's try it again. Does he have the same spiel? No, he just left. Let me get my stuff back. Oh, I meant to down do that. Man, how does he get that out first? I guess I should just make him bob and weep anyway. No. Ha. He still me. I guess I should do something else then. When he just comes at me, I'll just jump on him then. Okay, never mind. I didn't do that well. Oh, okay, I see. You're being... Alright, I got you. Oh, and that missed. Oh, I thought he was coming at me. Wait, so how many times can I lose? That I don't know. No, just stand there. Oh. It's all good. Oh, I missed. Don't be that way. Ah, I thought I spaced it, but I did not. That's unfortunate. Okay. You're so messed up for that. Very good. Games where you collect various cards and then assemble a deck from the cards that you have, then you use your deck and battle a competitive fight, the definition I found. Right. But I guess playing a card game in a video game is different from... Oh, it's a shield knight? A hero? Where? Is it a dream? Yeah, okay. That's unfortunate. Even though it's just like... the game is simple. Oh, I'm waking up. I just put out the fire. Only you? Well, very good. Where do I go? Ooh, it's like Four Swords, but I know that other games have done it besides Four Swords. So this is like co-op. That's pretty cool. But I guess that definition can still apply to Battle Network. It's just the battling section is different than halt. No weapons. You have enough worry. We have enough worry about to worry about lately without everyone swinging swords around. That's no weapon. It's just a shovel. You may enter then. Don't forget. Press up to talk to everyone. Very good. I will not cause any trouble. Well, this is almost like Zelda 2. Head to the juice bar for fresh squeezed juice morning, noon, and night. Who are you? Bard Hall, Hail Traveler? I am but a simple bard, but I have a big problem. I've lost all my music sheets. My entire repertoire lays scattered across the land. If you ever find a music sheet, return it to me and I shall reward you handsomely. Whoa, you have two music sheets. Magnificent. Sure. Ostinato trumpet? Triplets is what? Is there anything you can render pure? Now that I have this music sheet, I can perform it for you anytime. Just ask. Oh. I can't get him to play a song? Oh. So I have 7. He is a fantastic magician to be able to pull off these intricate maneuvers. So there's a lot. Oh, I have some. He has many. Ah, decisions. Should I extend my magic or help? Just eat a tin can. Why not buy my metal ticket and help narrow my options? How much is it? Visiting the very good. Okay. Wait, did it even upgrade my health? Oh, I need to visit someone to do it, so maybe it's just this person here. We are cooking! Thank you! I need a lot for that, but do I need anything else? Like, do I have to have money to buy anything else? That Spectre Knight, if someone could defeat him, I would bestow upon them my greatest treasure. Woe is me, the king of nothing, not to rule but my lone bar stool. King Knight sits on the Pride Morse throne. That Gildan goon, he'll get his soon. They are rhyming like crazy. Oh, whoops. Double trouble, soil and shovel. My third eye knows you're useless. Excavato. T.O. I don't know. The number of dig piles you've made is 7. Our room. Oh, he just knows information about my playtime. Thank you for helping me, kindly witch. I'm not a witch. They made it say that just to call her a witch. Let's see. Interesting. Are you really the Shovel Knight? Prove it by digging up this dirt. Well then, why don't I show you? Wow, incredible. You really are Shovel Knight. Yes, I am. Get a real weapon. I don't even have to insert the rhymes in this game. It's just there. Wow, Mr. Knight. Nice stick. Come on, let's play. Wait. What? Did they really want? I don't know. There's a lot of people here. Can I help? Okay. Keep on running. Many trials await you. Don't despair. May each defeat strengthen your resolve. Cool. How do I get up there? Oh, okay. That was horrible. She said that was heavy. Oh, that's so interesting. Alright, well, if there's nothing else to buy here, I might just go ahead and upgrade my magic. But, like, do I even have anything to use magic for right now? Like, I don't know. That is a good question. Here's another music sheet. I do have more than that. You only gave me 500 for bringing you that many of them? And... huh. I don't know. Well then. I am conflicted because I don't even know what I have. I don't have anything. Let's just do it. But I guess I'll just, do it for more health, I guess. I'm guessing these are, like, permanent. Hopefully they are. I would think so. Did they actually want me to play or did they not? I don't know. That's pretty cool. How interesting this place is. Very lively. What is this? The Lich Yard of the Spectre Knight. Someone said that they wanted someone to defeat them. The King Knight. Let's just go here first because it was closest. I don't know if that meant difficulty. We have jumped in. We are ready. Let's not do it that way. Remember what we have? Knockback. Ooh, Pegasus. A Pegasus Knight. Why am I suddenly unsure of which one's my attack and my jump? That is weird. I was doing it all the first round, but I didn't have trouble. Interesting. No. Let's try not to throw them off the cliff. I think I've heard this one before. This song. Don't be playing. We have a sorcerer. So I think even if I haven't heard all of the songs, obviously, but, But I still think that one that I said that I talked about that had Spectre Knight's face on it is one that I really like. That's bringing me nightmares of that one guy. I feel like they did. No, I can't like counter him. God, where am I getting that from? Like, where am I getting that I need to jump? Or like, that I'm confused about which one that is. I can't do any other fancy maneuvers. So am I doing it too late, I'm guessing. But what is like, oh gosh darn it. Oh wait, I meant the, no, I knew it. No, give me that back. Thank you. I knew it, but I don't know why. I guess being in the town made me feel different about the buttons and which ones they are. But anyways, the one that was associated with the Spectre Knight, I really did like that song a whole lot. What is it called? A Cargo of Fenarius? At least I think so. I think that's the one. What is the favorite of you guys? Or maybe, darn. Maybe you have more than one favorite though. I see. That silhouette looks just like it's meant for me. What does this mean? Do I just start here? Do I get plastered here? Or can I fit myself in it? Oh, okay. Alright. Okay, interesting. Wait, what? Oh, he scared me a little bit. In the village or out in the field, I have all the deals. Good gracious, these guys. You're not gonna believe what I just found in this chest. You wanna see? I guess so. You're charging me for what was in the chest that I would have just found on my own? You're so insane. I mean, you did get here first. So I suppose. I suppose that's fair. Okay, I only had to stand there. I didn't have to fit it perfectly, but at least I now know. So it said X, and I'm guessing it's using Xbox controls to say that. So X is like the triangle button, I'm guessing. I could go back and get that, but it's not necessarily super worth it. Oh, I was doing this, I think. I see. Ah, so any of those buttons work. I'm over here pressing circle, thinking it's circle to hit. And I was using square to begin with, so I was completely confused. I see, that's why. It feels natural now. Bittity! Bittity! Let's see. There's a guy down there, right? Do I wake him, though? That is the question. There were ladders up there. Oh, never mind. It's not about waking. There's a path that continued up there. I hate whenever I have to fork in the path. This one gave me the checkpoint. I feel like maybe this is the way they want me to go, so I'll have to go back. Going back. Oh, I see. But I still made it. Very good. Good thing I... Oh! Very good. Oh, wait. Let me see. I can jump down there, but... Oh, it didn't matter. I see. Oh. I don't know where it is. Okay, I was about to not catch on to the pattern. I just did, but... It's like, I wonder if King Knight is about to have all that health. Oh, there's a dish down there. What? I mean, I don't necessarily need it. It's not super necessary. Ah, gosh. Oh my gosh, why? Okay, I dropped from there. This little section right here, for some reason, reminds me of, Dragon Ball Advance Adventure in Piccolo's place, right? For some reason, just the color, even though it doesn't really match, just kind of the color and the structure made me think of it. I have no idea why it did that. I guess I go back, there was nothing here, is that right? Yes. All right, we can get the dish. That was just, I guess, extra money. Extra moolah. But yeah, what are your guys' favorite songs from this, if you know the songs, the names of the songs? I'm sure I could find, not that I don't have too many favorites of much of anything, but like, I usually like to keep it all. Oh. I left them up there by accident. Alright, I guess now I have to face him. Oh, I didn't have to do that. Okay, there we go. There's the combo breaker. I mean, not the combo breaker, but the opening I meant. I see. Interesting. Let me see. What exactly does that mean? Oh, whoops. I was not trying to do that. I was just holding up while I did it. Okay, cool. That would have been hard to get my stuff back. Does it break everything? Did it? No, it doesn't. Okay. Hey, Obi, how's it going? Never played Hollow Knight. I mean, I keep saying Hollow Knight. Ever played Shovel Knight before? Uh-oh. If I know it's like right here. Okay. Oh, just jumping in front of it. King Knight must be something else then. Let me see what you have. I'm ready. An interloper is in our midst. Be gone from our throne room, knave. I am no more than an intruder to you. You aren't even a real king. Or I am no more? Wait, I still might have read that wrong. Oh boy, you're... Oh, what? Oh, but you're mistaken. The Enchanted saw me for my fabulousness. I just say fabulousness. Regal self? And now I'll bow before me. I guess we get to play with him at some point too, because he's in the thing. You're not... but a descendant dandy. What are these herbs? Prepare to taste just... Silence! Okay, he's standing on top of something. I get you. He's just jumping at me, I see. Okay. Okay, I didn't... Why, I think I could get away with... Jump. Is that stuff? Okay, stuff I need to get out of the way of, more than likely. Ooh! I see! Ah! Okay, I have to be careful. Oh, I don't know how I... There's no way! I was not actually adapting. Well, I adapted a little bit. It wasn't so bad. But that was insane. Are we about to sleep again? Yes, we are. I love that little scene right there. It is morning time. Get up! Shaking, I think, just does nothing. You have to jump. Alright. Put out the flame, remember, so you don't cause forest fires and stuff. You can't have that. Very good. Huh? Huh. Oh, I have to engage. I thought it wasn't gonna move. Oh, he has never dived before. I guess that's just not the wisest course of action, so don't do that. Just don't do that. Please don't come out of that animation before him. Very good. Okay, it wasn't the guy. That's just. Yeah, this is kind of like Zelda 2 in that way. We didn't get any music notes, but we have more money. Maybe we can get more of something. Like. Maybe we can get some magic this time. He doesn't charge me up the. Yeah. He does. Going back. This run is just a wonderful run. Topple pond? Hello. Something seems fishy. What was that guy back in town going on about? You know, I had to march right back there and give him a piece of my mind. Who are we speaking about? Make sure that you are peaceful. Lair of Spectre Knight. Totals, what's that? Oh, it tells me what's there. What, there's four in the village? Are you insane? There was two there, that's nice. I missed two. Oh no, this place has two too. We'll just try to. Oh, interesting. Oh, is this? No, this isn't it. Well, yes, it's a variant of it, is it not? No, it's not the one, but I have heard this before. You frog. I just don't know when he's gonna decide to go like viral or whatever. Oh, sorry. I don't know. I'm sorry. Alright. Interesting. Oh! Got start! I messed that up, didn't I? Oh, I can still dig it up. Oh! You dodged me? Oh, why am I surprised? But I need to be careful and stop getting hit, that is true. Oh, that's what I was supposed to use him for. Yeah, this is a variant of one of the songs I heard, but... What? You fell down there? What? Those things were in the way. I did that to him. Oh. Ah, oh, crap. Okay, I got it. Let's come back. He's coming this way, but... That hit him twice. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Ah, it's just not gonna work now. Okay, I see. Am I supposed to defeat this person? He did flash, but I am in danger. I don't know if I could have stopped that or not. Well, that gave me my life back. I'm glad I tried. Oh. Yeah, this version of the song I have not heard, but I know I've heard it. Oh, I meant to. Yeah, we all know. Oh. I see all things. Oh, he can go through stuff. Understood. Ah. Ooh, sorry if this is potentially hurting anyone's eyes. Oh my gosh. Cool. I'll have to look out for those then. Hurry! Ah, oh my gosh! So crazy. Oh my goodness. Looks evil. Does look evil. Oh, that was kind of close. I wonder what the science is behind that. The water. I thought maybe I could just trickle my feet in the water, but no. Did my stuff here save or no? Did I grab it? I did. I don't know how to get there. Let me grab my stuff. Not gonna lift me up, I guess. I see. I don't think I can grab those. I see. Same thing. Hmm. I thought maybe I could trap him there. You're despicable. Oh my god. Do I not have lives? If I don't, then that's good. My own mistakes. It looks like they have the same amount of health when I get to the boss this time. Unfortunate. Please stop. Oh my gosh. Thank goodness. Okay, so the spikes hurt too. Very good. I have to figure out what this song is also called. But I know it's not the one that I was thinking of. That frog is insane. What, you came back? I guess because you need them? Oh my gosh. I guess there's something else I can do there. Like, just keep going. But I'm worried about my treasure, I guess. For some reason, it having some type of visual visualization about the treasure makes it seem like it's more important than it really is. When look, it's not. No, don't you dare. Okay, get off. Get off. Thank you. You. I hate you. All right, let's see. Oh, sorry again if this part gets anybody. It's like one of those nightmares. Oh, that was shorter than I thought, and actually comes all the way to this edge. Yeah. Don't look at the screen at the moment. This is kind of unfortunate. At least for me. He could have helped me down there, but two separate ways, and I locked myself out of one of them. Oh, if only I could hit this and it actually but it won't. Unfortunate. At least I got the chicken. Do. We have one of the music notes. Very good. Just in case you need to come with me. Why are you coming back? Cause I didn't ask you to. Okay, well, too bad. Ask you to. Oh, I see. I can't do that. Just some extra jewels. Oh, I have trapped myself. Very good. Okay, there's a skull right there. No, I feel like I missed the other note anyway, so I might have to end up coming back for that one. I see. This is this is bad. Health? Is it not the boss now? Ah! Oh, he has a scythe. This is no place for the living mortal. You shall be summoned when it is your time. And everyone has a time, as we saw with your beloved Shield Knight. That's so unfortunate. Why would you say something like that? Lies! I won't believe such talk from phantoms. Your very existence is a vile deception. The Enchantress. The Enchantress is just full of surprises. She granted me new life, so that I may take yours. Alright, what's your move? What is your deal? He throws a sight. This is like that one boss. I don't remember though. Okay, well, if I actually... I see. Ooh, missed. I see. Alright, let's try that again. I feel like I did a decent job. Just barely hit me still. Oh, I can hit him with that. I just need to jump on top of him, probably. When he does that, it is time. Ooh, okay, I see. All right, Spectre. I have already forgotten the name. Spectre. This would be a crazy one to beat with no damage. How interesting. There's a chest there. Time to sleep. I love this scene. The glistening, or like the light reflecting off the trees are nice. I'm sorry, Shovel Knight. The dreams. Okay, it's like I lost that battle, pretty much. Wake up. That would be so unfortunate, though, to keep having the same, a similar dream. Well, I do sort of have similar dreams, but they're not like, at least the ones I have been having haven't been the same, haven't been something worth grieving. Just been silly stuff. Oh, okay, I got a metal ticket. Let's go. We can upgrade our... The clouds. A sea... A submarine or a ship or... Good gracious. I didn't expect anybody to really be all that... technologically advanced, or at least seemingly. One did he say that I just received? This one. So it's like the stage I had come from. He's still playing it. That's cool. Let's go ahead and use our metal ticket. Wait, what? I also have to pay for it? Oh, the ticket helped me. Oh, I have to pay for it first? No, never having lucid dreams. I don't know how. Just some of the same dreams over and over again with very little progress. How much is he gonna make me pay? Wait, he didn't even make me pay. She made me pay. So the metal ticket's only for... They're only for the health? Want more use out of your relics? Ah, yes, of course. Thank you. Very good. That one guy said that someone here... Oh yeah, I defeated some knights. The Spectre Knight, now behold my greatest treasure. Dance! I can't perform it. Oh, he... This game has charm. You just hit me out the way like that. That's so hilarious. Thank you. That's all. I guess not everyone would give you something. That's not a big issue. Surely not. But I don't see who, I can just come back and grab the- oh, no. It's just to show off my skill as the Shovel Knight, Des. Okay. Very good. Forest of Phasing? What's up? Yikes, spikes! If only I could phase away to safety, I could cross and get so much treasure. But I can't. No, I can't. I don't have that ability just yet. Bars, are you sure everything to the state? Wait, the what? Return everything to the state it was before in the earned area? Oh, yeah, I didn't change anything, so I guess so. Explore the Torium. Right. Let's change it up a bit and do this iron well thing. Okay. Digging in, let's go. Bubbles and suds and whatnot. Water level. Well, I don't know what I expect. Definitely ping pong. All of these songs are almighty nice. Yep. Thank you. I might need to pay attention to the walls and see what the difference in the are between the walls in this stage and like the other ones. Oh, darn. Oh. No way. Yeah, I should have thought it. I should have known that was going to be something that happens. Hey Shin, how you doing? Oh, by the way, I did set up the command for lurking today. I have been responsible, or at least like I stopped procrastinating. I hope you're doing well though. I know you're saying you're lurking, but if you come back, you can let me know if you've played this before. Oh, I forgot! Oh my gosh! Why is it floating so far away? I'm doing okay. Past few weeks, I have not been feeling the best here and there, but today I am feeling alright. Oh! So does that mean I lost my previous loot? I guess so. That might be what it is. But right now I'm feeling pretty good. Oh my gosh, this is so... I played this a long time ago when it first came out. I beat it drunk with some buddies. So... I see. I thought I was dead when I did that. At least pogoing isn't like, what are you, crazy? What are you? I guess I could use fire, but you're so unfortunate. Yee! Very good. But that's pretty cool. I'm only just now getting to this game, finally. I've always known about it. I knew about it for a long time. But it took me some time to actually decide, like, I should just go ahead and play this. Like, I saw that I needed amibo in Azure Striker Gunvolt 2 to get certain things if you wanted to, like, pay homage to it. You could do this one thing if you had the amiibo. And then I heard, like, on YouTube Music I heard a song from this game on there, and I was like, okay, I just have to... Oh, whoops, no. I just have to... I have to play it now at some point. Either that or Celeste, and I ended up choosing this one. So I think Celeste will be a little bit on the more serious side here and there. There's that guy. Is he here? Oh, it was a trap. I should have known it was something like that. I see. I didn't jump. And there's my treasure. I still don't know how all that works, but alright. I guess we gotta open it up once again. Do we take out the fish? That is what the question is. I can't get that. That's so unfortunate. I'm gonna lose a lot of money here. But I might be able to get that stuff back. But I heard one song from it when I was listening to the music because it had just played it and I was like, okay, cool. Oh, that was so close. I can't get most of that. That's so unfortunate. Mm-hmm. Now we fight it. Oh, it is probably that. I didn't see that. Oh, okay. I'm trying to hit it more than once! That is hard to hit. Okay, that's a better way. I did it too early. Very good. Now give me the treasure. Ah, he wants me to pay for it. Eels alive. I haven't had a ride like that in ages. I think I'm gonna be sick. Anyway, I'm about to drop another great deal on you. Wanna see? Ah, I see, but I can't. I don't have the money. Not your style, eh? Well, if you change your mind, you know where to find me in the village. Huh. I've never seen you there. Not yet, anyway. I did. I used it. I swear I have good timing sometimes, but... Ow! It's telling me I don't. I can use this on the ladder. That is nice. I did do that. Oh. Interesting. Those are the silly things you can do with the shovel. I see. Look. I was not aware. Oh, okay. I see. Oh yeah, I see. I see. I Oh my gosh. Okay, that's unfortunate. I don't know why I did that. I forgot to stop right there. Was that supposed to tell me that there was something up there? Oof. I don't know why I thought I could duck. I had a feeling I didn't do that too well.
Back here again.
Yeah, I haven't gotten another checkpoint, so. I feel like there's one. I didn't think about the seashells. I wasn't looking at the walls like I told myself. It just happened to have a music note, which is nice. I haven't been finding anything else here. Oh. Very good, very good. Can it hit? It does. That's probably a good combo to think about. Shovel fire. Oh, see, that time it hit me. That's so weird. Why is it inconsistent? Unless it's like always doing it differently every time off screen. That is weird.
No.
Okay. Well, I wanted to see if those two jewels up there meant like jump right here and you can get something. But I just don't know. I did it a little bit too early. Or, like, I psyched myself out of actually doing it. Though, it's like, I really like this song, so. The more time we spend here, the more crazy it'll just make us. I got them all. At the cost of health, because I still didn't jump. See, that time I made it. Now, it's just making me think, but it's like, I shouldn't even jump for those. Like, I shouldn't even.
Wait, come on. What?
He moved a little bit slower than I thought he was. All right. This will probably end up being one of my favorite songs just because I've had to hear it so much. But it is actually really nice. Maybe, yeah, like the air speed is different from the ground speed. It is true. I just thought I was gonna be moving a lot faster. Oh my gosh. That still hit me. Okay. We are here. That was right where the checkpoint was, too. That's unfortunate. It did give me help. Oh. Very good. There he is. Oh. Knockback was gonna be serious. Oh, unfortunate. Saying you guys are so annoying. I guess I could have hit them. Let's see. Remember the seashells by the seashore? Yeah, there it is. I forgot he was gonna come back. Richter, well, no. I don't know which one does which. Who throws the axes and who throws the, like, they might all wield those weapons at some point, I assume. Okay, down we go. I can break out of that. That's nice to know. I didn't really need the chicken, but... Did it take out the other one? Like... Oh boy, here we go. Stay on the front! Oh, interesting. That was just the one time. All right, we have this person. Treasure Knight. My gems, my vessel, my ocean. Your very presence tarnishes. You're to lay claim to the entire sea, to the sea itself? Excuse me, your greed knows no bounds, Treasure Knight. Your hands are no less dirty. These funds. Even now, others are paying for your avarice. Have some new vocab words to learn from this playthrough. Let us duel, winner take all. I see. Of course it would have to come back. Man, this guy is intense. That's it. Okay. Understood. He is interesting. I like his little style. I guess I didn't learn from that last time. Those come out pretty fast, like, good gracious. I like this. Oh, I forgot to wait on that.
I'm just spamming.
Have you ever played Shantae or Zelda 2? I've seen Shantae. I have not played. I've been wanting to. Zelda 2, I have played a few times, but like I have never finished it. I like got to certain spots and I would take a break. But I want to play all of Zelda 2 at some point. Have you played them yourself, Shin? I would only guess so. Oh, we're getting up. Oh! Yay! A nice rest of sleep. Another day for shovel knighting. We had grabbed the musical note. Ah! We can't get out of here without doing that. Who is this? He's just a regular looking person. North from Pridemore, west at the fork. Oh brother, I must have passed it already. Oh no, is this a boss? Well met, traveler. Oi, maybe you can help me. I think I got lost. I was trying to. Wait a second. You're the knight with the shovel. Indeed, I am the knight with the shovel who has been menacing the village. I assure you, I have done no such. You're gonna lose that shovel to bury in. Use that shovel to bury innocent people? Your reign of terror ends here. So, what do you do exactly? I didn't have to move there. Okay. It looks like he throws it down. Oh, okay, that was a nice catch. Yeah, I should have stayed near him. That was the plan. Oh, I can't do anything about the flames. I at least don't think so. Maybe I could have. I just was not doing anything. There we go, almost lost. This game reminds me of Shantae 1 meets Zelda 2. Yeah, I was thinking it has like a couple different tropes from it. Like the city, the town where you're walking and everywhere reminded me of that. It gives me a feel of that. I have not played the Shantae, though. Oh, excuse me. Do your worst, villain. Strike me down. I am no villain. I'm no villain. We're fighting a common enemy. We are? Why didn't you say so? Wow, I feel like a fool now. His boomerangs are pretty cool. Think nothing of it, friend. Knights are strongest when they work together. Yeah, Knight's Code. First vow, always help a person in need. Shantae 1 is on Switch and PS4/5. I recommend it if you like games like this. Yeah, I was thinking about it. I think some people recommended me some of them, like Pirates. I wonder if it's Pirates Curse or something like that. But I should still, if I play them, I want to look at all of them that I can. Not necessarily pick and choose, but I know there are some that are more controversial than others, I guess, that people don't like as much, but might as well try the rest. Other Shantae games are more like a typical Metroidvania. Sokoa, okay. Knock him down, Shovel Knight. Thank you! Yeah. Alright, well, very good. There's Jim there now? What does that mean? Wait. Oh no, I was curious, so then it ended up making it a puzzle. Oh wait. I don't know why I thought. Ah, boy. Oh, shoot. Shin is doing the Lord's work. She plays Shantae. She might forget about Zelda 2. Maybe. I thought you wanted me to play Zelda 2, but I may not have. Oh, for each. Okay, so last time you may have given me 500 for each. I was just not reading very well. Very good. More music sheets. And we have more moolah. He's all out now. Maybe more magic. Might as well. Yeah, it is very unforgiving, but for some reason I still want to play it. There's a challenge in it to try to do it, even though it's like archaic difficult. But I already knew it was very unforgiving because I had played it before. I just didn't get very far because I didn't know where to go. Because all of the caves were dark and I didn't know how to get the candle. But I didn't know you also had to force yourself to go through one cave while it was dark, so. I kind of already knew that, but. Let's see. I guess this one is next. But there's a town right there. I could visit the town, maybe I get something. Interestingly, the canceled GBA sequel to Shantae 1 Back in the Day is finally being made and coming out. And Limited Run is doing actual GBA card. Whoa, very nice. I've always liked that they do stuff like that. Our scouts saw your approach and we know of your quest. This is the armor outpost. The brave are holed up here deep in enemy territory. It's dangerous. Get equipped. Alright, sounds good. You cross this path on the road, you must battle those. Those are the rules. With Treasure Knight thwarted, made timbers are shivered. I tearfully thank with lips of... what? What? I'm so grumpy. I'm just not in a good mood. I wish someone would cheer me up. Well, okay, I'll give it a shot. Why would they just leave the catapult unattended? The operator is out to launch. Shine and glimmer. Have you heard of the gastronomer who's starting to cook with the bouillon? I tried some, but my soup was gold. Neither of them were good. Say, you ever think... Yeah, he just shakes his head. You ever think a horse maiden like me and a guy like you could... No, never. Interesting. The King Knight, he's so rude. Regal? Is it regal or regal? What the heck? Such a refined fashion sense, but honestly, I'd rather be your queen. Very good. Hats, my greatest passion. Nothing I enjoy more than a crisp snap of well-tailored brim. He doesn't have one, though. He is bald. With my vast riches, I could buy this whole store, but I forgot my wallet. Oh, outstanding knight. You could part with a paltry 1,000 gold, no? What? But why? that doesn't make me want to. But it's like, if I have the means to give, why don't I just give? So that's unfortunate. Like, why do I have to? I don't have to. They're like, why would you ask me? Surely you're in a similar situation, friend. You forgot your wallet too, yes? I guess so. I buy only the best, and for my latest purchase, unfortunately, I'm only 1,000 gold short. So what is going on here? Not enough to loan me, eh? Come now, sir. I assure you I'm good for it. Oh, such a charming beret. If only I had the means to afford it. 3,000, all of them want gold? What a lovely piece. I can't live without it. Why are you asking other people in the store? What is... What? I don't know. What the heck? Why are there 3 people in here that want the Hudson Gold? It's like, do I have the means to? I have 5,000, but let's see what else the place has to offer first. I might have to make sure I'm well equipped for the journey. Wait. Can I? Okay. It's not really a nice thing. I just wondered if they would let me do something of the sort. Okay. Armor. That's a nice shovel blade you have there, lad, but I can improve it, unlock its true abilities. Interesting. Hold your attack to unleash a powerful charge. Dig up a hole, pile in one mighty motion. Slash to spark the ground when you're at full health. All very tempting. This be the aerial anvil. Need an armor upgrade? If you need something forged, I'm your fella. Har har. I want this. I guess you can just switch back to it once you've bought it. Drop half as much gold when you fall in battle. Sacrifice some protection for a higher magic limit. Perform 2 consecutive shovel drops to unleash a powerful charge slash. Heavily plated. Keep your footing when struck by enemies, but stopping may be a problem. Flashy acrobatic, useless. I didn't know your stance on it since I remember you not panicking at the mention of it. But then again, not everyone has my PS. Yeah, I don't really have the same. When it comes to things that are tough and painful, I don't really have that much of an exaggerated response about stuff. I guess it can be considered painful to some people. It's like, why would you put yourself through Zelda 2? It's just frustration. I guess that's the same way you feel about, or similar to, Dark Souls and stuff like that. I like certain challenges. I've never gotten super, super mad at not being able to defeat or beat something, or super aggravated. Usually, I would either, if it doesn't interest me, I don't play it, or if I do and I want to try to get better at it, even if it's unfair, I end up just trying, I guess, but I don't have the same PTSD reflex.
Ah, darn it.
Window shopping on someone else's budget. That's exactly what is happening. And you say you do charge? I need more money first before I decide. Well, I could always get something now, but yeah, let me just get something for now. I have bipolar disorder, so I'm getting angry at video games. Happens a lot. That's understandable. I think my grandmother had bipolar, but I don't know if on my dad's side, though. I don't know if it traveled down, but I know, I guess, different mental issues probably did. Like, anxiety or other things. But it can't all be blamed on someone else. It just could just be how I was treated too. But I get that. I honestly would probably use the charge more often than I would either of these, but this one would happen passively, and this one... Oh, just digging up a hole in one go? yeah. We'll do this for now. I'll help those people, I guess, but like shopping on someone else's expense, that's so funny. I've heard it's like 25% chance if one parent has it to pass it, or a ticking time bomb to start later in life, but I've heard if both parents have it, it's like 75% chance. Yeah, that's tough. I have not heard that. Oh, we have somebody big. I didn't know it was sort of, well, I guess with stuff like that, there's always a chance, because it's like, of course, like how the system is supposed to work with what is passed down, but like, it makes sense that it's a higher percent chance that one would get it if it's like stronger, and if it's like in both parents. So yeah, that is unfortunate, but I think it's still fine, though. I feel like you probably handle it well, but all of us handle our issues the best way we can. Trouble friend, have you lost your way? But I wouldn't be surprised if I didn't get it later in life myself. But my dad, no, he had a lot. Him and his siblings had a hard time with it because of her having it and stuff, but I don't know. I think I got other stuff like procrastination and also other things that are mental, but not like, she probably had other issues too, which maybe we have like, because I know me and my brother think similarly on certain things, but I think we struggle with some similar things too, even though we're a little different. Pardon? Are you in need of help? I didn't really have issues till I was about 17. Then I wasn't really medicated or diagnosed, it was like 22. Maybe that's something I'll have to do in life. I never have tried to figure out if I have anything. But at the same time, I feel like I'm way better off than most people are. So I try not to just complain or try to blame it on something else if I can try my best to avoid where my thinking patterns lead me. But sometimes it still doesn't. Those stuck-up order of no quarter clowns have no idea what they're missing. Hey, you look like a knight. I said not. Yeah, Moobot be like, okay, I did want to see what it looked like. I put that in there. Let me see. It does look like, I might have to shorten it. I wanted to see what it looked like if it actually got to that point. I might need to shorten that message. It's kind of long. Your service, but I'm not in league with... So I heard that if you beat a knight, you get to take their title, right? Please don't do something you regret. I don't want to. Like, please stop. The great Baz Knight. Or Baz Knight, I don't know. Like the sound of that. They'll have no choice but to accept me now. Come on, let's do this. Okay. Oh, wow, he's jumping. He's doing the Belmont ways. Alright, he's... Oh. I didn't get it out in time. Oh, he didn't. He just... Oh. Oh, I probably could have just Oh, I miss. Oh, he did the fake again. Oh, what? Oh. Please don't. He faked it again. Oh. I wonder if this guy... I can't grab those. yeah, he whips after he jumps like that. I couldn't chase him down. Oh, I meant to turn the other way. All right. Was based off the metal version of Belmont from Captain N. Huh, I don't know what that is. No way, not even my best moves could phase you. Well fought. If you can accept defeat like a true knight, you'll always have your dignity. This is like a lesson for me. It's like accepting a defeat, learning lesson. Just take it as a learning lesson. Now they'll never let me into the order. Oh, he didn't do it. Never, ever, ever. Oh, that's unfortunate. Can I still bounce on you? I need this. Darn it. Understood, understood. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. All right, we have two ways to go, and this is one of them. All right. Oh, I forgot I had my charge. Oh, what the? I see. We're going around and around. Woo! We went straight through. I can't really grab any of that. Unfortunate, you jump like that. I'm gonna bounce. I'm in the mood to play some Zelda 2. Talk to you later, Shin. Have a nice rest of your evening. Thank you. What the? Why did you explode? What is that all about exactly? I don't know what's going on anymore. Yeah, it exploded. Why? Thank you for the carrot. Why didn't you explode each other? That's like insane. I mean, look for the signs in these walls. Oh! Thank you. Are they designed differently or anything? There's a ladder and there's one that goes down. I don't know which one was more obvious. I guess this one. All right, very good. Thank you. Take me all the way. It just had to drop one of them, huh? It's like I don't want to break all of these, but should I? It's like maybe I'll get stuff from it. Maybe I still should have for the sake of exploring. That thing was weird. Are those like instant DF? That I don't know. That is certainly instant DF. That thing is weird. I could have used that probably to get up here. Yeah, that's not a jump I'd make. Not on my own. It does reach, that's nice. Turkey! Those are... There we go. Alright, here we got more rat-tat-a-tats. In the rat-tat, rat-a-tat. Oh, well. I see. I didn't mean to do that. Wow, you're so weird. Oh, so it's just gonna break. So I can just walk by them and they're not gonna do anything to me? That's weird. How does... Okay, I can maybe break it then. Assuming. Oh my god. That bird is so annoying. Is it the same bird? I doubt it is. If I hit it, I don't think I would get rid of it. Why? No! I did slipping, sliding! Okay. Learn and live. Okay, I swear I did that right. I can't grab that. Oh my gosh. The longer I wait, the worse this gets. But yeah. I wanted to try for it, but no. I don't know. You should come a little bit further this way, my friend. Yeah, I don't know if he's gonna actually. Couldn't really get up there, but maybe from somewhere else. We have potential food desks. Thank y'all. Maybe I can't come back. This is a checkpoint. I see. Very good. A mad scientist taking up his creation and whatever. Ooh! Ah. The knockback. It set me back. Oh, I almost did that anyway. Even standing right next to it, I just kind of... This guy is insane! I don't know how I'm supposed to dodge that unless... Just go backwards. That was unfortunate. interesting. Oh my gosh. Stop. Oh, very good. This place. I've not been looking out for the walls. Who is that? I have not been looking out to see if I can hit the walls. Wow. It's like I should just keep going. No, they don't do the same thing every time. I see. I'll have to get some health soon. Cause I am losing it. Oh my gosh. Oh, I could've, I was wanting to, but I didn't expect it to hit me up at that specific time. There you go. Oh, you're so insane. I was gonna let you fall down the cliff. So insane. Let me try to get my stuff back. I guess just... Oh, I thought that was dead. I thought that was like more just... Gosh, there's a lot of stuff going on right now. Very much a lot of stuff. Uh-oh. The boss, good gracious, I ain't getting any help. Leave me alone. Show yourself, Plague Knight. Your trickery will not stop me. Trickery? I wonder if it is kind of like a car or not. I don't know. The fruits of my research are no mere trick. Let's have a lesson, shall we? I promise it will be enlightening. Can I hit you off the bat? No. Happen to land on me every time. Is that just what it is? I see. Interesting. I do have my slash too, so I should remember that. At least we got the big one. He jumped that way first. Can't do that. He is just... He is just all over the freaking place. So insane. And that still hit me. I thought I could hit it back because it showed that I could. Ah. It showed that I could. I can scoop it. He is very much too much for me at this point. I
what? That's so insane. You're so crazy.
You're so insane. Oh.
Now they're down there.
You are so insane.
He had one more hit left too.
Some of them leave green stuff on the ground, some of them don't. It's like I have to also be moving or something. Just all over. Whew. Getting up. Okay, cool. Well, I still at least have some money to maybe get a new set of armor. Oh, I can return here. I had all sorts of trickery. Very good. I like how every place has a different tune. Each little area in here. It's pretty cool. Pretty nice. Alright, let's see. So we have that lava door. Knuckler's Quarry. Oh. There's no way to punch through. I wish I could just dash through all this dirt. Oh, I can't. I know this one. Is this the one that I like a whole lot? Or is this... I don't know. It might just be another one that I like, but it may not be that one. But I don't know. A lot of them are really good. Yeah, I think it's a different one, but that one is good too. I don't have either of those abilities. The one where you phase, or the one... Oh, this village is the same as different tones of the music. That's one way to do it. I do like it quite a bit. It's kind of like how Sonic Events 3, each act is a remix of the first or whatever, or a certain type of remix, like a faster level kind of makes it seem like the music is has a certain tempo to it, and I like stuff like that. It's always nice. Ah, excuse me. Let me see. So I can dig up stuff in one shot, or send a wave along the ground. I should get an armor. Let me see. What do we have? This be the aerial anvil, Nita. Heavily planted, keep your footing when struck by enemies, but stopping may be a problem. Like you're slipping and sliding. The one that makes the most sense for me is the Dynamo Mail. I like this one. The other ones I don't really care as much about. Like, I don't use the magic so much. Maybe I should, though. I realized when I was going through Hollow Knight that I was not using my stuff as often as I did, like, as I should have, for sure. That is for sure. But... this one seems like it's the most useful to me, but we'll see. Thank you. Very good. All right, very good. We are the silver now. Justice and spades. Oh, here's a song. Is that just... okay. So it makes it so that I have a charge attack ready. Yeah, like this is a very good... Ow. I keep using it before I actually get in there. Oh! Darn it, I'm missing. Oh, goodness me. I guess I could do that. That's like the easier way. Oh, I see. Oh yeah, don't have to hold down. I should remember that. Mm-hmm. 3? Yeah, this isn't the one, but this is one of them that I really like.
Oh, I see.
Turkey. Ah. What? I see. And it I wonder when I get these abilities that I'm looking for. Haha, did you see my skill? Oh, I can break the checkpoints? How interesting. Oh, I could have used that to get up there, but I was just doing too much. I see. So, hold on. I guess I just need to run on that part, or maybe I can go. Maybe I can just go up and around. I don't have to go that way. Oh, what the? Gosh. That's gonna be hard to grab those. It's like, is it worth going this way then? That, am I sliding? What is going on? Oh, this is the extra way. Oh, unfortunate. I got the music though. Oh my gosh. But okay, I think I can stop it. I think. I do keep my treasure, I'm pretty sure. I'm very certain that I do, so I just need to stop myself because I can. Yeah, I didn't realize that before. And let me see what I need to break first. Oh, really? I guess it hit the side. It didn't really hit below me. So my... It's unfounded what I'm thinking, what I'm initially thinking, so... I was like, is that, what is that? I'm scared, hold on. Oh yeah, I forgot, I'm gonna have to go back for that one. Okay, well this is one of them. Do I not keep my items? Hmm. that's a cool back and forth, but what about my fire? Do I not keep it? How interesting. Can I not swap it? I don't think so. Alright. How do I keep going? It said hold to dash. Do I need to keep jabbing? Okay, there we go. It does use the Magyar. That's a nice back and forth. I do like it.
Oh gosh!
Okay, okay. Let me see. I see. But, like, what about my other thing? I wonder if I can swap it out. I almost thought that that was poison again. Oh my god! Alright. That's so unfortunate. Right here at the very, very be gone. Oh, does not last forever. I understand. Thank you. You don't go that far. What do you mean? Wait, it has to then. Maybe it has to fall on the platform. Yeah. Oh. I don't know how to do that. There's the music note. Oh my gosh. So what do I do about that guy? I have no idea what I'm gonna do about that person. I can't. Okay. Very good. At least I figured it out that time, but holy goodness. Hopefully I don't hit the... Okay, I don't hit below me, it's just that last time I hit in front of me, so... Or like behind me, sort of, and... Yeah, we know. What? No. Okay. I gotta play it safer from a distance. I keep forgetting I'm back here. I am liking the flow of that move. I need to pay it some more attention, some dividends. Give it a chance. I don't know why I was thinking I should go then. Because there's no way that I should have. No! Please stop! That was slipping! I didn't notice slipping! I mean, I had an idea that maybe that was the case. Because there have been a few times where I've slipped and I've been like, no, why are you doing this to me? I do like, I don't know, I feel like I haven't played something like this in a while. Please stop. We know how to get past this guy. Thank you. Alright, so what happened here again? There is a guy down here with a big spear. Oh. That's true. Oh. I don't feel like I did very well against him. I didn't do the best. Alright, here we go. Are you upside down this time? Is that, or is that like... What do you do? Now, is this really like the boss? You're out of your depth, Spelunker? Are you lost? These ruins belong to the Aegis Mold Knight. They're mine now, but more importantly, is that your digging implement? I'm astonished you made it 10 feet down with that rusty trinket. I'll bury you. Sure, I got you, I got you. I was just trying to see if things would work, and like, but they don't. Not much gold at all this time around. I just started spamming at the end. Well, good, good. I guess they did kind of foreshadow the mole thing. There's been a few of those moles that come out of the ground. We have another chest. How wonderful. The glistening of the flames as they cast the blanket over the trees. Oh, I have to do another one. Dream. I'm coming. Oh, I do have life in here. I could just lose.
Oh, no. Please don't.
Okay. That would be so sad. I did kind of just get absorbed in actually going against them, but... All right. I thought it might take her longer to fall. It felt like last time it took her a little bit longer to fall. All right, we have another... All right, we can upgrade our health again. We can be on the level of the bosses. Okay. There's that one knight again. At least, I don't know if that's just an encounter or if it's, or if it's the actual person. Let's see. Let's go back here. Because I think we got some notes. Thank you. The only other thing I guess I can do is I can help those people with their 3,000 whatever. Like, why do they need 3,000? Why do each of them need 1,000 to shop? Oh, this is new. Huh. If I adjust the trajectory, I should be able to target the village. I simply need... Simply adore ballistic physics. Why are you? Let me see. Pixels are wonderful. Where am I when he sends me here? Also, there was a ladder. Okay. Horns, the finest instruments, but they only really come to life in a duet. I see. And, I do say, sir. Why? I haven't seen such a decadent airship since I sold mine. you can sell an airship. How wonderful. Oh, this is the... I didn't even know if I could continue from here. Very good. And I can get this now. Who knew? I didn't know that I could. Let us go to that one down here. Might as well see what I can get here. I missed one. We got some more change. I had jumped too early, I see. Planning my route. All right, very good.
Oh, I didn't even.
Well, very good. Chance at some moolah.
So we got more. I can definitely help these. Quotations, help these people who are there, like, to look at fancy stuff and be tempted to buy it without having the money to do so. I can't believe that worked. He just got away with my money. Well, I'm just letting these people leave then. Ah, my precious hats. That's a lovely helmet. So lovely, so lovely. I must inquire, sir, about your curious collection. Travel the land far and wide, I do. Searching, learning, teaching, collecting. All shapes, all sizes. Hats. Each one I wear grants me a new power, and your hat looks powerful indeed. Intriguing, but I am rather attached to my helmet. Yes, yes, about that. Oh my gosh. Do I really have to fight in here?
These iron gloves and mitts that I got on me.
Why are these people so rude? Enough. I know not what came over me. My hunger for hats to control your beautiful hat. It's a helmet. Righto, I knew that. Wear it in good health for now. Right, well, off I go then. All the people in here are rude and unsavory. That's so unfortunate. I gave them my money, but I did get some back. That means I have money to spend. I could get that one. I don't necessarily need the other one yet, but I can do this one at least. And I can keep my current armor, because I do like the chance to have a big hit after. And I got another note thing. Let's just go back there, I guess. Oh, okay. Oops. Very good. I could also try from some more of this. Might as well.
This is the Hall of Champions, a living monument to the founders of this great land. Admission for one? That would be 5,000 gold. I don't have any money. Oh, well, I understand. The arts can't expect real support from Pip. These people are so rude. A shortcut? Question mark. Hey, I heard that there is a super hidden double secret in the Hall of Champions. Where could it be? Is this short? Wait,
Okay. That's fine, that's fine. It is a shortcut to a degree. Okay. You know. Let's see. Still have another cloud. I have three of these. I think, I don't know how much more I have. Let me see. Doesn't seem like. Oh, wait. I didn't want to do that. Kinda wanted to see if it would let me pan the rest of the map. I might as well get these two over with. Oh, what? I swear I did. Oh. Sorry if this hurt anyone's eyes. Just look away for a little. Oh my gosh, for a little bit. Because this can be annoying. Not necessarily annoying to play if it just didn't. Wow. You're so insane. It can just be annoying because of the flashing, but like, it's not annoying to really play. It's just if it. Maybe there was a different way. But I know it's supposed to be for the challenge. That's her with you by my side, Black Knight. Total dominion is within your grasp. I beg of you, take my words to heart. Your safety is my only concern. Well, very good. Was that the Enchantress? Tell me, you, haven't you tired of this charade? Stay out of this. You never were one to blindly follow, Black Knight, but the order of the Enchantress must be stopped. Fool, you're headed down a ruinous path. The only path I seek leads to the Tower of Fate, and I will reach it. Never steal thy shovel. How are you this time? How do you fare? Uh-huh. Oh, I thought I could get you twice. There we go. Very good. Even though I lost a lot of health, I was still struggling. He skedaddled. Well, very good. So there's the stranded ship, Land of the Polar Knight, Clockwork Tower, the Tinker Knight, Flying Machine, the Propeller Knight. Oh yeah, there was this one. I could dash. Mm-mm. Oh, well. That's so unfortunate. I can't. That is so unfortunate. Yeah, I'm losing a lot of it, man. A lot of it. I don't even know if I can get them back. That's so weird. Why is it all the way over there? Why do I keep... I don't know. The fall is just... The air speed is a lot different, I guess. I just have to get a feeling for it, but... I felt like I had before. So weird, man. Oh my gosh. That's unfortunate. I don't have a lot of it. They give me the chance to get more money. More moolah. Too bad. That was the case. Let me... Yeah. Very good. Ha. Alright. I didn't press up. That's so unfortunate. I keep losing everything. That's gonna be unfortunate for me if I can't make it without. Why does that keep happening? Oh, I lost so much. This place isn't even gonna be worth it by now. That's so unfortunate. That drop is just so weird for my eyes, but if I just stop casually going in about it. what do I do here? All of it is not worth it anymore. I gotta remember that I don't have to, like, hold down the whole time. Well, we got a note! Very good, but I left with it's all on me. I am coming back with a whole lot of music for you recently, but thank you. Now there's the face thing that was talked about, but like, wait, where is he in the town? Isn't he? He's supposed to be in the town. Does he allow me to switch my stuff? Oh, wait, no. I was fooled. Let me see. Where is he? Didn't he say he's in town? Where is he then? Maybe there's a place that I just don't know. Like over here? Okay. I had not been here. Very good. Hey, Shovel Knight, I know things are tough, but don't throw in the towel. Hello, fish friend. Fish friend. All hail the... Huh? You've never heard of the Tropical King? Half trout, half apple? Trople or pronounced like mouthful? What? Troufle? He's one of the forest gods, here to help those in need. I'm telling the truth! If you ever visit the sacred grotto, hold your chalice aloft and the Trople King will appear. The Trople? As it happens, I have been entrusted to sell tropical chalices to believers. Would you like one? A vessel for storing mythical ichor. Maybe later. I'm only just now where what places would I be putting those? Hey, blue guy, you wouldn't believe the merchandise I've got for you today. Why not have a look? Okay. But what about my fireball? Is it just overridden? Toss a coin for a chance at riches. Escape from all harm briefly. Boundless combat potential. I'll come back, but really? Can I not switch? Oh, I don't know why I never tried Eleanor. Gosh darn it. Well, at least I know where to come back for them. I had come across the, I might as well just grab this one. Just because. I had come across in that one stage. You. Now, about the phasing part, though, I still don't understand what that is. Let's see if there's, Now, well, this I never, oh, the pond, that's what he's talking about? Forest of phasing. Huh. Is this something I was supposed to get before? This is like one of the first ones that I don't know how to phase. Did I miss something from before? Like a treasure chest that had a different item that lets me phase. Maybe that one that said like avoid all harm briefly. That might have been it, and maybe I missed it somewhere. This one. What dangerous cliffs? Planning to go farther? Better learn how to fly. Yeah, well, we don't know how to fly, but we'll keep that in mind. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna stop right here for today. It's a little bit earlier than usual, but I'm gonna go ahead and just get off. This was a lot of fun. I appreciate Hollow Knight, Shuffle Knight for many reasons. Why do I keep saying Hollow Knight? The pixel work is beautiful. I love it. It's one of the things that you like never really gets old. It's timeless. It just always looks pretty nice, though. Not everyone will see it that way. It's just like if they don't like pixels, they don't like pixels. But it doesn't age. It's such a beautiful thing. And this little charming story and these little characters, they just had fun with doing whatever they wanted with it. But it works and it suits well. So I appreciate it. And I like that they make Shovel Knight talk to the bosses and not just have the bosses talk at us. It's just, even though it's little, he has his little quips or whatever. So I really am enjoying it so far. I don't know how much I have left, but for Shovel Knight at least, I'm sure they have a lot for you to go back to do and keep buying and stuff. So I guess even if his campaign is ending soon, there's still a lot to do, but I don't know. I keep forgetting how long the overpass is, like whenever it opens the new area, how far back it goes. But yeah. That's gonna be it for today. I'm gonna go ahead and do a little raid on Twitch. Maybe we can find someone else who's playing Shovel Knight right now. But that would be pretty cool. But I'll also send it in YouTube just in case if there's people there and you want to support someone who's playing Shovel Knight for other things. Oh yeah. Takanome is live. I have not gotten a chance to raid Takanome in quite some time, so I'm probably just gonna do that. He's playing something called Blasphemous. I saw some of it before. I don't know if it'll ever be my type of game because it's kinda, some parts look kind of gruesome, but it still looks neat. Like it is, it's like, I don't know a lot about it, but the structure and the way that it does platforming and stuff and the verticality of some of the stages kind of reminded me of Castlevania, but I have hardly seen like the very shimmers of it, so I could just be speaking on one small part of the whole game that just happened to have a vertical design similar to it. But let's see. We're doing it now. What is up, Takanome? And make sure you guys take care of yourselves and each other. And until next time, y'all have a wonderful night.